It's a retelling of the story of Oz. And for the past 20 years, Wicked has been one of the most beloved shows on Broadway.
Popular, I know about popular. And with an assist from me to be who you'll be instead of dreary who you were. Well, are. There's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular.
The show will make you laugh, it'll make you cry, and probably rethink a story we all thought we knew so well.
The cast is amazing, the show is amazing. Derrick, you and I have gotten a chance to see the show, and it is just incredible. We could probably watch it over and over again.
I second that. Well, here's the thing. We get to do something that is so rare. We are taking you behind the scenes to see how some of the magic happens.
And that includes how Elphaba turns green for the show.
Backstage here at the Hobby Center at Wicked, and I know I'm supposed to be here, just don't know exactly where. Oh, this is where I'm supposed to be. Elphaba's dressing room. This is about to be so cool, you guys. We're gonna find out how she gets green for the big show. Come on, let's go. Knock, knock, knock.
Hi.
Olivia Valley, everybody. Elphaba, give it up for the queen.
Look, first of all, saw the show last week. This woman is incredible. This is one of the most iconic roles of musical theater. Congratulations.
Thank you. It's so cool to be back. I actually started with this tour in 2016 covering Elphaba, and I did that till 2019. And a month ago, I started my first performances as Elphaba.
So Houston is one of the first spots for you to debut as Elphie, right?
Yeah.
And
yeah.
How has it been so far?
Incredible. Like, some of the best audiences I've seen in a very long time. It's really great to see people excited about theater and excited about Wicked.
Then it was time for Olivia's makeup artist, Tish, to start turning her green.
So this is a process you go through each night.
Each night.
And it will take about how long?
Tishana, how long does it usually take?
About 20 minutes.
20 minutes.
Oh, so you guys have it down to a science. I thought you were going to say maybe like 3 hours.
No, she's quick.
What kind of makeup? Is this a paint? What is going on?
So basically it's a water-based paint that goes on first, and then you'll see that there are a few different layers that will go into the green.
This goes all over. You're getting it eyes, lips, chest, back of your neck.
Everywhere that you think someone should be green, that's where it's gonna go.
While Olivia was getting greener by the second, company manager Steve Quinn was giving Derrick a backstage tour, starting with the costumes.
I remember this costume from the show the other night.
So this is one of our favorites in the women's ensemble. It's actually been lovingly labeled the broccoli dress.
Oh.
Because we were giving a tour to a school years and years ago, and the little kids said, this looks like broccoli.
It does.
I would say today it's probably more like kale, but it's broccoli. And it's about a $12,000 dress because it's all hand-beaded and hand-sewn. Yeah.
And one of the most iconic dresses from the show is this one.
So this is Glinda's infamous bubble dress. And this is about a $20,000 dress. Again, hand-beaded and hand-sewn. And this is probably one of the heavier costumes we have in the show, and this weighs about 15 pounds.
Wow, and I can see there is a safety buckle.
There's
in the
a
back
safety
of that
buckle,
dress.
And safety is paramount here at Wicked, as we say. And we make sure that she's safe and secure at all times.
After a look at the costumes, Steve took me on stage.
You can see on the deck here, we've got holes built in for dry ice and fog. There are square units here up and down that have speakers built in so the cast can hear the orchestra. What you're standing on here, we call the stovetop.
Oh.
And there are lights and fans built into this. I don't want to give away some of the secrets.
Okay.
But we have lights and fans in there for some of our special effects.
I think this is officially, Steve, the first time I've ever stood on the stovetop.
On the stovetop,
yeah.
Exactly. That's what we, look, there's all sorts of nicknames here.
Before my tour ended, there was one more thing I had to see. This, the way this piece comes to life on stage is absolutely magical.
Yeah, it is pretty magical. We can't really tell you how he operates, but there's some magic behind that as well. And you can also see there's scenery above you. We've got statues, we've got staircases, we've got platforms. We go all the way up to about 60 feet where we store and hide things. There's about 35, 40 people backstage that are making the show move so smoothly.
Speaking of backstage, it looks like Elphaba's makeup is just about done.
So hands are last.
Hands are last. It's like a moisturizer.
Scrubbing them on up.
Oh yeah, it's like a nice moisturizer. And then
Tishana will buff it out, and then we set it, and that's it, right? And then I get some pin curls on, and then I get my wig on, and then I get my costume on, and then I'm out.
Showtime, baby. Showtime. Okay, last question. For people who have not seen the show and don't know this story, what would you tell them to convince them to come give Wicked a try?
If you want to see a story about two women and their ever-evolving friendship, and a story about if a person is really wicked or is wickedness thrust upon them, and if you want to see a story about an underdog owning their power and learning their voice, come see this show. It is relatable, it is funny, it is heartbreaking. It is one of the most beautifully written shows. If you want a different take on The Wizard of Oz and a better understanding of the world, then absolutely come see Wicked.
That part right there, defying gravity. If you, can I say this? If you know, you know. Like, it's just one of the most iconic movies. scenes in the show.
Like, it felt amazing. Like a movie. I mean, yeah. And that's how it's designed to just,
yeah.
All of the people working behind the scenes, there are like 40 people working behind the scenes to bring it to life.
Yeah,
it really is incredible.
Just amazing. Well, Wicked in Houston as part of the Broadway at Hobby Center runs through July 2nd. For tickets and more information, just click on the Scene On section of HoustonLife.tv.
And if you'd like to see even more behind-the-scenes fun at Wicked, you can check out the KPRC 2 Plus live stream starting at 2 p.m. There we are sharing more of our trip backstage at the show.
So much fun. So much green fun. That's why I'm wearing green dress today.
Oh, good choice.
All right.